I'm so tired, you gotta fucking carry me. And by me, I mean this vlog. We're trying to watch the Hobbiton trailer. The Chocolate Hobblet. This won't fucking... It won't happen.
Why does bad
the
things
Lord
happen
of the
to good people?
The mystery, the Chocolate Hobblet.
Lord of the Ringer. Chocolate Hobblet.
The mystery of the secret of the Lord of the Ring.
The mystery of the trailer.
The mystery of the trailer.
Trailer preview. Alright,
I'm
commercials for your commercials. Brought to you by commercials.
Yeah.
With limited interruption by commercials. Brought to you. Alex's lookalike found this photo of my friend on
Tumblr. Shut up!
Friend's
it's
Tumblr.
It's on here. Fucking. Yeah. Fuck the vlog, come on.
That does not look like Alex. Wait, did you say fuck the vlog? Fuck you, man.
I didn't say any of that.
Well, I can honestly say I have told you the truth. I may not have told you all of it.
This is gross already.
I'm looking for someone to share in an adventure.
Ooh, is that a different character? Is it Gandalf in The Hobbit? I read The Hobbit.
Oh, he's in The Hoblet.
He is?
Yeah, that's where they become friends.
Oh, that's right.
Oh my god, it's
oh god, it's gonna be a lot of this.
A million.
Double.
Double dwarf.
A fucking baker's dozen plus one of dwarves.
Ooh. I hope there's an Aragorn cameo, even though, like, that probably wasn't in the book. Ooh, what the hell is that? Oh, it's a dwarf.
They're all dwarfs, like...
So, Lord of the Rings is so stupid, there's only dwarves. Next December, singing.
And not elves.
Yeah. This is pretty boring. Oh.
I really like the book, I just forgot the book, totally. But...
Let's go kill Peter Jackson. I know where he lives. Whoa, they got it on? I didn't know that the elf touched his hair and thereby had sex with him. Who said Hobbit?
Rita.
Hobbit book, comma, the reason I'm feeling English.
It's so good.
That is funny.
It's really funny. Reggie McKnight, you are funny.
You are a funny kid, Reggie.
Oh my god, it finished.
Look at! Woo! Asshole. I can't believe you bought Portal for $7. Uh-huh. Portal 2.
I bought Portal 1 and 2 for $9.
You're a fucking asshole.
I also bought all the Half-Life and everything in it. Like, all the Half-Life shit. For $10.
All the Half-Life?
Yeah. Yeah, full Half-Life.
Full Half-Life.
I bought the full Half-Life.
Thing. Full Half-Life price.
Here, look. Let me show you. I bought...
I'm so impressed by you. It's too bad I have
Half-Life, Half-Life 2, Half-Life 2.
If I didn't have a girlfriend, I'd be having fucking sex with you right now.
Say again?
If I said I didn't have a girlfriend, I'd be fucking having sex with you right now because I'm so impressed about your purchase.
Oh, man. That reminds me of just how lonely I am. Oh my god, the camera's there.
Of course it is. I don't talk unless this is
yeah,
here.
Yeah, just so you know, we don't fucking hold back.
Nothing is held back. Sierra Mist, right on my penis, trying to open it. New taste, brought to you
not
by...
Not hold back, it's not hold back, it's
I'll hold bar.
You don't censor for the camera?
Mm.
Except they help you'll edit. You censor for Vlog TV all the time, though. He's a fucking miserable fuck.
I'm such a miserable fuck.
He's not nearly as charming as he is on TV.
I would kill any one of you for nothing. For nothing.
Yeah.
Just not even for this story. I wouldn't even tell anyone.
I wouldn't even make it cool.
I wouldn't even remember.
He does it all the time.
I kill people all the time. Look at that picture! Look at me, I belong in- Doesn't this look like a 70s living room?
Yeah, it does.
God, I love that rich people have no fucking taste.
Although...
This is what you buy with your billions. You buy a fucking, like, now that's pretty badass right there. But that had nothing to do with your decorating. That had to do with pure engineering.
The music for the Tintin trailer, though,
who is talking to me? Aw, Ricky.
Aw, Ricky.
She said miss you. Take that, somebody misses me. That wasn't me though. Hey dude.
Oh fucking, what's that called? It's on your fucking... It's on the trim in your room.
He
hey
said,
dude.
He said art, dude. He's speaking my dick.
Cover of... Well, not really cover, it's more of a...
What's it cover?
Inside joke.
It's both.
You know?
I know.
We know.
We good.
Uh-oh.
It's not synced.
Like,
oh, no.
Like, if you understand this completely, no need to Green Day fans, anything. Green Day's pretty cool. Yeah.
Green Day's cool, yeah. Oh, he goes deeper. He's our bass.
Oh, it's a DVD. Oh,
it's a new day.
Sorry,
you have to let them know it's not yesterday.
Why? Because we're doing the exact same shit.
Exactly. Going to get pizza.
Wearing the same clothes.
No, these pants are different. Fuck you.
Oh, there you go.
See? New day. I have to show you how warm it is. You can't see how it's really warm. Like, phew, like raining.
Yeah, you can't tell because we're wearing.
You can't tell because we're dressed like bitches, but it is really warm.
I thought it was going to be cool.
We thought you got to be ready. I didn't go out.
Now it's warm.
I've slept all... Fuck. More garbage. I've slept the whole day away, so I don't know.
I bet the same.
I love you.
Sort of like good
on. Yeah. Ooh, want some cheese? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm hugging a cheese. You want this cheese?
Nah, it's cool. I already cheesed up.
Cheese up. Oh my god, this cheese sucks. Oh, this is fucking sweet. Okay, guys. Look at this. I mean, Gawker, the title says it all. These are Chinese food restaurant ads. They actually give you a nice thing here, hold on, you can click here if you want to contact the people who made them, DDB, or something, cool, way to go guys, it's only 2011.
You racism to yourself.
Yeah, he did it, it's like, it's really cool when there's the internet, because then it's like right there, you know?
Hey!
Nice end thought shirt, GameCube asshole. No, okay, I'm turning it off.
He's turning it off.
Turning it off, I'm putting it away under the desk.
I kind of want to fuck around with vlogging my commute.
It's still on, you fucking.
It's still totally on, yeah. I know. I'll just put it on the desk then and leave it on. How about that?
Just leave it.
You can have it on under the desk or on above the desk.
I'll just step on it.
No, you just step on it. Okay, turn it off. What's so sensitive, anyways? We're gonna hit Ray.
I want to say terrible things.
Okay.
Themed wedding.
Yeah. Okay. We were just talking about how themed weddings are in every way better than just normal weddings.
Yeah.
Like, for like, a lot of reasons, but, like, they're all great reasons, too.
This is, like, an alternate one where Alderaan doesn't get, like, wrecked.
Oh, God.
Oh! It's this one.
This one's really good because Amon Calamari is fucking marrying Leia, also.
And then they're like, oh, no,
then they have, like, they have, like, clone troopers and stormtroopers. And then they have, like, a fat moth.
Wait, what about this one?
What about that one?
No, like...
Oh, that isn't a Leia, actually. That's just, like, a normal...
It's probably someone from
generic. Yeah, she's probably like some, you know, backstory lore shit. You should show them the really shitty Yodas. There's one where the priest is Yoda, which is like, it's also terrible. I think it's the same wedding. Yeah.
Look up Star Wars themed wedding on Google.
The Lord of the Rings ones are like even better from all the stupid fucking ring jokes that everyone makes incessantly. I would love to go to a themed wedding. I should have a themed wedding. What would be your theme? Also, a really esoteric one would be great. Like, you know, like a very particular, like, movie or book that no one's read, you know? And, like, would be very hard to dress up for, but, like, demand it, you know?
Bicycle Thieves.
Yeah, Bicycle Thieves wedding.
It's a wedding that crushes your childhood. Oh, no, this is so good.
Oh, God, the tits is, like, hanging out too incredibly. A wedding that crushes your childhood, yeah.
Yeah, like, a wedding that crushes your childhood, and then you also, have to dress, like, 1940s Italian, post-war Italian peasants. The best kind of stupid shit.
It is.
Because it's incorporated in, like...
And it's also, like, the best spirit. Joy, yeah. You know? It's, like, because it's, like, there's no way you can, like, scoff at it, because it's, like,
it's
their wedding,
love.
You know?
And
yeah.
And it's also...
Oh, my God, look at the short Chewbacca. Chewbacca. He looks like a doggy.
it's also, like, assumed that both parties... partners are like
completely
nuts for it. A fucking nuts.
Because like how
which
else
is
would,
adorable.
How else would
Wait,
this happen? You
this
know?
Is so cute.
They have to be
great.
Made for each other, you know?
Best ever.
It'd also be the saddest thing in the
fucking
world if one
awesome.
Of them was like reluctant to like have like a Star Wars wedding, but like insisted.
And then and then great for us.
It'd be like and then like the best show on earth, basically.
Yeah.
Good night. Good night, grad lifers. I wanna show you guys something. Look at that. Those are the three new custom concretes, mm-hmm. Whatever the hell that is, like ice cream custardy things, you know, that they make at Shake Shack. And you know what, last Tuesday was an important day for me everywhere because they opened up a Shake Shack finally in Brooklyn, which I have yet to go see, and I'll probably go see when I get back from Boston. But tomorrow, my parents are coming. My parents are going to come pick me up. We're going to go drive up to Boston. It's going to be great. I'm going to try to make them stop and get really good pizza along the way, either at DeFara's or Modern or... basically it, but Damn, I'm really excited to see my family. This is gonna be a lot of fun, and that means I have to fucking pack right now. And I have not even considered what that would mean, because I don't even know what's clean and I don't know where my bag is. But I'll bring my camera, that's for sure. And hopefully I'll be taking some 5D stuff, but I don't know that I can edit on my laptop. Also, does anyone know what the deal with Justin's beat is right now? Because he's sitting next to computers I know they can edit, because he's in Charles and Allie's house. And he has better internet than me, but he's not vlogging, so I don't really know what he's doing. I kind of don't care, but I kind of just wonder, you know? Woo! What the fuck are you? What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? I left you alone, and then you did that. I knew, I was looking at other laptops at Best Buy, and then it fucking knew. Come back, you piece of shit. Oh my god, how am I gonna edit on the road? I'm gonna edit in the lobby, that means. Oh my god. Well, I guess I have to buy a laptop. Hewlett fucking Packard.
It's kind of pretty, actually. I sort of like this as like an okay desktop background. Here, I'll take a picture.